La la la. Hello. So, what did you want to do today, Mario? I don't know what to do today. I'm sure.
Freeze right there.
How are you?
I am Bowser. You know who I am, stupid.
Hello. We were just out with our pet Yoshiarta on a walk. Oh, and he loves Maltesers, if you didn't know.
Hello, I'm Kitty.
Chocolate!
I'm gonna fly!
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Oh, your pet is dead. Finished.
That was weird. Anyway, thank you for watching this short. Bye bye.
Chocolate! Chocolate!
Oh my god, this was a good memory.
So, what did you want to do today, Mario?
Oh my god.
I
can't believe Yoshiarta nearly died in it.
Well, he did, but he came alive.
Oh my god, this is the bit where he just starts to start and breaks his neck.
I'm gonna fly.
This is it, oh god, I love this.
Believe I can die.
Take that knife and stab away. Oh, God, got to go and take it. Go to the toilet. Now stay right where you are, chocolate fudge cake. Because I'm watching. Oh, finally, the big
crapper. Okay, now let's get this thing ready.
Oh! Laptop?
My favourite chocolate fudge cake! Oh, well, that was a nice. Just turn off the light.
Now let's go back to the movie.
I can't wait to... Oh. My. Cookies!
Luigi!
Yoshiarta!
Yes?
What have you done?
You left crumbs.
You ate my cake.
I left some for you.
Crumbs.
Yes! You do know crumbs are the healthiest bits?
No, they're not. Why did you eat my cake?
Because you forgot to feed me my din-dins?
Oh. Okay, you're gonna pay for eating my cake.
I've only got $5.
I don't mean pay in money, I mean pay by death.
So I have to pay you a certain amount of money before you're dead?
No! I'm gonna kill you!
Luigi's trying to kill me!
Oh no, Yoshi!
Okay, now let's see if I can finally get him.
Oh! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! He's coming, he's coming, he's coming!
Ow.
Oh my god.
Ha ha, Yoshiarta, I got you now.
Whee!
Roar!
Oh! Quickly! Quickly! I'll have to run inside! Oh, phew! At least I escaped Luigi, I think. But look, nice. Hey, if I go hide over there, that'll be the perfect place. Okay, let's go. Where the heck did that freaking Yoshi go? I can't see him. Ha ha! Okay. Heck no, you're not getting away this time. Oh, I need someone in safety over here. Oh my god! Oh my god! How the hell did he get over there? Okay, right, let's see if we can get it. Oh, I think I hit him. My freaking leg! Oh my god! I have you now, you big green cucumber! What? Okay, you ready to die? No.
Now you
shot me, Luigi! Where did Yoshi go? I forgot where I shot him. Did he go here? No, he didn't go anywhere. Okay, if I can't find him on the floor, I'll have to find him by the air.
Yes, I've got my AC-130, or Red Arrow remote. So let's call the AC-130 up.
Enemy AC-130 above!
AC-130? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Why are there things falling in the sky? Is they bombs? Ah, crap. Do you think Luigi will find me in here? Wait.
What?
Oh my god, the tree's on fire! Ow! That hurt my bottom! This is a bomb! Die! Oh my... Yeah, I have to taste you with some more cake. Oh, damn, the AC-130's blown up. Wait a minute, he's over by that car. How the heck did he get over there? Oh my god. I don't know how he got there, but I know what to do. Okay, all I gotta do is shoot the car. Fire! I think I've lost Luigi. Oh well, wait a minute, what's that sound? A bullet is going to hit the car?
Crap.
Yoshi, meet. Now, I can go back inside and enjoy some more movies.
I can't wait to get back and watch my movie.
Oh, I love this. This is the best video ever. Luigi! Luigi! What is it? Why was there a big explosion outside? And why are you watching Porno Koopa?
It's called Dancing Koopa?
I know. Just come over here.
Well, can you explain the explosion of our neighbour's car? Okay, I'll tell you. Yoshiarta ate my chocolate fudge cake, so I chased him around the house and then chased him outside and I called in a helicopter to blow him up, which was absolutely epic. And then he ran away next to the car and then when he was near the car, I lobbed a bomb and it blew up, which was absolutely immense. You killed Yoshiarta? Yeah, it's not that bad. Yoshi's a cheat, you can get him on eBay for $10. But that was my favourite pet. You only had one pet. Just, Luigi, why did you kill him? Because he ate my fudge cake. You are so retarded. I'm not retarded. Yes, you are. You deserve spanking. Except I'm not going to spank you because I don't want to get my hands dirty with bomb mud. Okay, if you want to do something to me, do it. Fine. Oh well, who cares about Yoshiarta? He's dumb anyway. Fine, I'll just go.
Okay.
Fine. What are you doing, Mario? You blew up Yoshiarta, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, now I'm going to show you what it's like. Don't stop electrocuting me!
I think you destroyed my bloodstream.
You need to go to school.
I did.
Just, Luigi, don't be like that again. Okay.
I'm sorry I killed Yoshiarta.
Good.
So?
No, we can go back to the movie.
Luigi. Well, I'm going off.
I love this.
Why is it stopped? Oh, yes. Sorry, I forgot the ending. Anyway, thank you for watching and, well, goodbye. Wait a minute. Is that camera still on?
I am so bored.
Yeah, I am too, King Bowser.
What do you want to do, King Bowser?
I don't know. What can we do on my board?
What do we raid the Mushroom Kingdom? Yes, perfect idea. All right, let's do that.
Yeah, we're raiding the Mushroom Kingdom. You hear that? Raiding the Mushroom Kingdom.
Raiding the Mushroom Kingdom. Something that always works. Come on, let's get in the plane.
Three, two, one, take off!
Ow. Maybe we should take the car instead.
Good idea, Kenny.
Everybody loves to drive along Route 66. Could you shut up singing that, Spike? It's giving me a headache.
It is, Spike. What do you know, Kenny?
Stuff. You two, just shut up.
Okay. Okay, well, here we are then, guys. The Mushroom Kingdom. Oh, you're not allowed to be here, dude. It's against the law.
Your face is so ugly, it's against the law.
Oh, you're talking to me, son?
Yes, I am, actually.
Oh, you're starting?
Yeah, I am starting, actually.
Guys, quit the argument.
Can we please go through to the Mushroom Kingdom? Okay, so give me 20 quid, I'll let you go through.
Fine, here's 20 bucks.
20 bucks, there you go. Thank you. Can we go through now? No.
That's it.
Ah! Oh, my English tea bags!
Served you right.
Okay, guys, we're here, so what should we do now?
I smell something.
What?
What is it?
My spidey senses are tingling. Okay, that just sounds disgusting.
Doesn't matter, Kenny.
So what should we do? Hey, look, there's Yoshiarta over there, that green idiot guy.
I'm walking to that candy shop where I'm gonna buy a lollipop.
I'm going to the candy shop where I'm gonna buy a lollipop. That's random. Your middle name is random, Kenny. So is your face.
So are we gonna kill him or not?
Yes.
Attack!
I'm gonna suck on the lollipop, which I'll buy at the candy shop. Lollipop candy shop.
Give me all your money!
I don't have a wallet.
Oh.
Tudalo!
We must protest!
He's going! Get him! Get back here! Yoshi, oh!
Quick, climb it! I'm at the top!
Guys, he's stuck up there! Quick, he's hanging off the ledge! Chuck stuff at him!
What? How about this, Bowser?
What?
How about we throw this, King Bowser? Get off my leg, freak! Oh, I'll throw it anyway.
I'm hanging on! Oh!
Oh, Kenny, you idiot! What did I go, King Bowser? You chucked that thing and knocked him up onto the ledge. You do know you could have tried climbing. How are we going to climb up the wall? Simple. Voila! I think I've won.
Oh, look, I can't do it. I can fly away. Okay, here I go.
You will not get away, Yoshiarta.
Yes, I will. Deodriad.
King Bowser?
Yes.
I used that deodorant before when I had a shower.
Yes.
It's explosive deodorant.
Huh?
So you blow up in midair.
Yep.
Why does the ocean explode?
Google, why does the ocean explode? Search.
Okay, come on, Luigi. You've got the courage to do this. All you do is put it in your mouth, enjoy the taste for a few seconds, and then swallow it back down your throat. Okay, let's do as I said.
Luigi!
That's not my problem, though, is it? It's yours, because you're the one who's hungry.
No, I mean, do you know where the food is? Can you get it down for me?
The food's on the top shelf, so go get it down.
Yeah, but you forgot to feed me last night.
Did I?
Yes, you did. So now I'm starving because I haven't had any food for almost 2 days. Can I have that brownie?
No!
Why not?
Because it's my brownie and I'm about to eat it. I've been building up courage for the last 25 seconds.
Okay.
Do you want to watch me eat it?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I can't resist!
Oh, Yoshi! Yoshiarta!
I got the brownie! I'm gonna eat it!
Get me back my brownie! When did Yoshiarta become so quick? Got you now!
Okay, Luigi, that was a fail.
I want my brownie! Okay, I've got you now. Now, give me back my brownie, or I'm gonna have to use the gun.
I'm gonna eat it!
No!
There you go! It's eaten! Now it's over! Go back home!
You crossed the line this time.
There is no line to cross!
You crossed the line!
There is no line!
Ah, don't you understand anything?
I didn't want to do this, Yoshiarta, but you've left me with no other choice.
You have the choice to run away.
Apart from that choice, but I'm not choosing that.
I'm going to shoot you.
Ah! His screams are hurting my ears!
Yeah! I think I knocked him unconscious by accident. Yeah, he's unconscious. I might just walk away and pretend nothing happened.
Die! Oh, crap. I killed him. I'm just going to walk away and pretend nothing happened.
Why did I fight him over a brownie and kill him over a brownie?
There's probably loads left in the packet. I'm even gonna go check now. There's no more left in the packet, but there's probably some left in the bowl. Now I understand why I killed him over that brownie. It was the last brownie. No!
Shut up!
Yeah. Oh, that's nice beer.
Hi, Luigi!
Hi, Yoshiarta!
Why are you drinking beer?
I don't know. Apparently it's got this thing in it, and it's meant to make you drunk.
Yeah, that's what happens if you drink too much alcohol, you become drunk.
Yeah, I know. I feel really light. I feel as light as a feather.
Luigi, I think you should stop drinking. I think you've had a bit too much.
No, I'm not drunk. I'm fine. I'm going to go ride with the magical unicorns and cross the rainbow.
Luigi, you're drunk.
I'm as light as a feather. Ah!
Now, Luigi, don't jump on me without my permission. See, look, you're so drunk, you keep falling over.
It's not my problem, though. I didn't know if I had too much to drink.
Okay, Luigi, stop it. I'm getting rid of this beer can.
No!
See, look, did you even read it, what it had inside it?
No, but don't take it away, I want to keep it.
It's empty anyway.
Oh.
Anyway, fine, I'm just going to...
Yoshiarta, you broke the phone! It's time for you to die! Ah! Go back here! Instead of fighting this out, hand-to-hand combat, gunfight! Choose a weapon.
Okay... I'll just have this. Bring it on, Luigi!
Let the war begin! Okay, ready? Fire!
My turn!
Ah, you're gonna pay for that! Revolver strike 2!
Luigi and Yoshiarta fought for hours, both determined to succeed, but if one won, one had to lose.
Final shot! Yeah! I win! Luigi, 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 Luigi.
I'm not.
What the?
Ah!
Get him!
Oh my god!
There he is! Gotcha now, there's nothing you can do. You might as well give up now, Yoshiarta. There's nothing you can do.
Yes, there is!
Fool! I think we just did someone.
I think we did as well.
Dude. Well, should we just carry on?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Don't worry, Luigi, you can buy another phone!
Yeah, but I love that phone now, it had all my contacts in it.
How many?
2, but you and Mario, but that doesn't matter.
Oh, well, just buy another one, they're cheap anyway.
Depends, but that phone I got wasn't cheap.
Oh.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Hi, bro.
Ross, what wrong, Luigi, this time? You look a bit depressed again.
Yoshiarta broke my HTC phone.
Yeah, I accidentally fell on it and it kind of smashed the screen.
Yeah, that's why I'm depressed.
Luigi, you don't have a phone. That HTC phone's my phone.
What, the one that was left on the bed?
Yes, that is mine.
So I broke your phone then, Mario?
Well, it looks like you did. I'm just gonna go get some fresh air.
What does he mean by fresh air?
It means he's gonna shoot you with a gun.
What the?
Son of a...
Oh man, look, the weather sucks. I'm gonna go see what Luigi's up to. He might have something fun.
But sometimes I look up to the stars and think to myself, Why was I born onto this planet?
Well, obviously, you were born onto this planet to get a job.
How am I supposed to know? I mean, what is my fate on this planet?
I don't know. What is your purpose?
I think my purpose in life is to do something extraordinary and unique.
What do you mean by that?
Do something no one has ever done before. Like,
hang yourself.
No!
Oh, right. I think it means I've got to do something, like,
spectacular. So I will become a celebrity.
Luigi, you're not going to become a celebrity.
Don't crush my dreams!
Luigi, have you got anything for... Who the heck are you?
Who the heck are you?
I'm Yoshiarta.
Who's Yoshiarta? That's our pet, Yoshiarta. What do you... Oh, right. He can speak? I thought he's a pet. He's not meant to speak English.
I can speak English. I'm a Yoshi as well.
Oh, right. Well, how's it going?
It's going fine, thank you. What are you doing in our house?
Oh, Luigi invited me in. He saw me on the street. He offered to buy me a Coke, and then he bought me a McDonald's, and then a KFC, and then a Burger King.
Okay, I kind of get the idea.
And then he invited me back here, and we're going to watch a movie.
Oh, what movie are you going to watch?
I don't know. Apparently a few more people are coming round.
Are they?
Hey, guys, I'm here.
Great Uncle Scrotum, what are you doing here?
We didn't invite you round.
Well, I brought a ball.
Balls?
Ball?
I like balls.
That is creepy.
I know. Incoming!
What the...
Mario, what the hell was that? That was my representation of Yoshiarta being killed by a ball. That was the worst video I've ever watched in my life. The guy doesn't even sound like me.
Yes, it sounded exactly like you. You were the voice actor.
Was I?
Yes, you were.
Oh, right.
Anichi, where is Yoshiarta?
Guys?
Speak of the devil.
Yes, Yoshiarta?
I think I'm gonna die.
What do you mean by that?
I think that's what he meant.
Yum, well that was nice. Now, where did I put my eggy? Where did I leave it to again? It wasn't in the sink. I don't think it was in the cupboard. No. Where could it be? Oh, there it is. It's up there.
What's this thing doing up here?
That looks a lot like Yoshiarta's egg.
Mario, you broke my egg!
Wait, was that your egg?
Yes, it was. You broke it.
Well, I'm sorry. I mean, you can always buy another one from the shop.
No, you can't. That was my special egg. I'm going to punch you. Ah!
Mario? Mario? I think I killed him. Mario?
You're dead.
Oh, no.
Come here. Why did you punch me?
I didn't want to punch you. You broke my egg. It's called your bed.
Come here.
What's this? Is this Yoshiarta's egg? Yoshiarta! Yoshiarta! I'll just leave it here on the side for when he comes back.
Luigi, I'm down here! Mario's beating me up!
Oh, do you want me to pass you the egg now?
No, don't!
Oops! What was that?
I think he might be dead. I'm gonna walk away and pretend nothing happened.
What a beautiful day! What do you think, Eggy? Yeah, I thought that too.
Mario! Mario, where have you put the spaghetti to?
I put it in the top cupboard. It's not in there. Which cupboard are you looking in?
The bottom one. That's the reason why. It's in the one above. There is no cupboard above. I'll come and show you. Don't worry, I'll find it myself. Where's this cupboard to? Yoshiarta, do you know where the top cupboard's to?
The kitchen's over there.
Oh yeah, it is.
Don't you dare go touching that!
Why, what's wrong if I touch it?
Luigi, what did I just say to you?
Wait, what will happen if I touch it?
Well, it'll roll. It's not going to roll.
Oh.
You're a dead man.
I love that film.
I'm not talking about the film.
Well, what are you talking about then?
Get him off me! Mario! Mario! Mario!
Oh, that looks fun.
Not you, Mr. Bollocks. Ah, damn it.
Mario! Mario!
Luigi, what is it? What are you two doing?
He's beating me up.
That's what they all say.
What? Yoshiarta, what are you doing to him?
He stole my eggy, so I'm going to beat him up.
Wait, I think you're forgetting the name of this video, Yoshiarta.
What? What's the name of this video?
Yoshiarta dies. 8.
Yeah, but what you gotta remember is, Yoshis have 9 lives.
I thought that was cats.
So go on, Luigi. Tell me, how am I gonna die this time?
It was you.
Wait, what? You're the one who's been doing it.
Been doing what? Using my Netflix. There's been another person using it, and I've been charged an extra $3.
Wait, what? It is you. I know, it's got an account under your name.
But what's the account name?
Yoshiarta.
Oh, sorry, that was... No, that was you. No, it wasn't me.
So it was you then, Yoshiarta. I don't know what you're on about. You've been using my Netflix, and because of that, I've been charged more money, and I'm not a happy boy.
Well, I thought you were a man.
Yes, I am a man, but it's a figure of speech. But yeah, why have you been using my Netflix then? Can you not afford to buy your own?
We don't even have Netflix. We don't even have a TV. Luigi threw it out the window.
Well, you've been watching it on the computer, so you have been using it then.
No, I don't have a clue what you're on about. Go away!
Don't tell me to go away. Go away! It's on.
What's on?
Hopefully Netflix is on.
You're asking for it now.
Ah! Bowser, it was actually me!
He just admitted it was him!
It wasn't him though, Yoshiarta. It was you. It's got a count under your name.
Luigi made a fake account! Ah! Get off me! He made a fake account!
I've got an account, haven't I, Mario?
Yes, Mr. Bollocks, indeed you do.
And do you know what it's on?
I do.
It's on Porter. Don't say it on camera. Sorry.
Ugh! I didn't steal your Netflix!
Ugh! Yes, you did, and you're going to be paying for it.
I haven't got any money.
Well, it looks like you're going to be paying for it in another way.
I'll pay for it in another way.
Stop making sexual references! Anyway, you're going to pay for it, whether you like it or not.
Well, I can't. I can run away.
Not for long.
Okay, right, where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go? I can jump up there, can't I? Whee! Oh, no. Okay, let's try it again. And a 1. And a 2. And a 3. Has he made it? Yes, he has. Just about. All right, 3, 2, 1. Whee! Oh.
What the heck? How did you manage to get all the way up there?
I actually don't know. I'm up here, but there's no way you're going to get me.
Yes, I will. I can jump up there.
Try it.
Okay, then. I will. Okay.
You're not going to make the jump. You never will.
Oh, trust me, Yoshiarta. I will. 3, 2, 1, wheel! Damn it. Let's try it again. 3, 2, 1, wee! And he's just missed it. Oh, hey Bowser. Hi Luigi. How do you get up there?
Oh, up there. You have to jump it, I think. I've tried that loads of times and I cannot get up there.
I don't know, you don't really want to go up there anyway, because that's where all the plug sockets are.
That's where all the what are, Luigi?
The plugs?
The plugs?
Yeah, all the electricity boxes and that are up there.
So, oh well, it's daytime anyway. We don't need the lights on, so I'm fine.
Yeah, so, all you gotta do, Baz, is just jump up there. Actually saying that, it's getting a bit dark in here. I might actually go and turn the lights on.
No, Luigi, don't turn the...
Why not? It's not that hard. All you gotta do is press that little button under there, or aim the remote at it.
Luigi, don't...
And that's another thing, Mario. I really don't like eating roast dinners on a Wednesday. Why are you telling me this? I mean, why would I care?
I don't know. I thought you care about everything I said.
If I'm totally honest, Mr. Bollocks, I don't.
Okay, what about having lasagna on a Monday? That's quite a good one.
I don't know. I don't really care what you eat. Whee!
Ow! Oh, hello.
Luigi, what are you doing?
My bottom really hurts.
And it's going to hurt even more when I'm done with it.
Oh, get away from it. Oh, it's you, Mr. Bollocks.
Well, who did you think it was?
Oh, I thought that was someone else. But either way, please don't go anywhere near my bottom. But Mario, the lights are blown up. The lights are blown up. Yeah, the lights in there, they've all blown up. Why are they all blown up? Yoshiarta.
Again?
Yep.
Ow.
Are you okay, Bowser?
My bottom really hurts.
Luigi said that.
Yeah, mine does too.
What actually happened, Luigi? I don't know, I just turned the lights on and then boom, all I saw was flames and smoke, and I've got a really sore bottom now.
Yeah, it's probably the same with me.
But anyway, where's Yoshiarta gone?
Oh, he's fried. Fried like an egg.
He's fried? Oh, he was sat on top of the plugs. Wait, so Yoshiarta's blown up our lights?
Yeah, because he was sat on top of the plug box, so I went to turn the lights on, and the electricity must have got jammed or something by his foot, or some part of his body, and then it all went boom, and next thing you know, I'm flying through the air with flames coming off me.
It was like something out of an action film. Luigi, I don't care. Just, he's blown up our lights, pretty much.
Yeah, and that's why it's really dark.
Okay, right, and it's your fault.
How is it my fault? He was sat up there.
Well, you shouldn't have turned the lights on in the first place. He should have been sat on the switch. So wait a second.
Why has Yoshiarta died then? Because he stole my Netflix subscription. He used your Netflix, and for that reason you killed him. Yep, and hopefully he won't come back. Wait, how many times has he died? 8. Well, you know what they say.
Yoshis have 9 lives!
Oh no.
Oh yeah! What another boring day! I mean, it's meant to be summer and the weather's awful! Where's Mario 2 actually? He might know about something to do. Mario! Mario! Hello? Oh, don't know where he is. Might be time to go look for him then. Hello? Mario! Can you hear me? Oh, don't know where he is then. Let's try Luigi. Luigi!
Why is Mario making me do the dishes? I mean, I'm not his slave. I shouldn't be doing this. This is slavery. I mean, this is Yoshiarta's job, not mine. Actually, where is Yoshiarta? He can do the last one. Yoshiarta!
Luigi!
Oh, he's there.
Luigi, why is the weather really bad?
Can you do the dishes, please?
What?
What?
Why are you asking me to do the dishes?
Because it's your job. I mean, you're the slave in this house. I'm not a slave. Yes, you are. You're the one who does all the crappy little jobs that I can't be bothered to do. And Mario's jobs.
I'm not doing the dishes.
Well, I'm not doing it then.
Well, why don't we get Mario to do it?
All right, I will then. I'll go find Mario. Mario!
Okay, right, so roughly how much will that cost?
That all comes to a total of $13.65.
Oh, that's quite good, actually. And that's only for the 2 pizzas for delivery.
Yes, that is correct.
Okay, and would like to place an order, please, and I will pay when the delivery man arrives.
Okay, they are en route to you, and we'll be at your house within half an hour.
Okay, thank you. Mario! I'll call back. What is it now, Luigi? I'm trying to order a pizza!
Pizza?
Pizza?
Well, that was very nice.
Yes, it was.
Well, it wasn't for me, because I only had one slice.
Yeah, that's because I ate it all.
And because I probably ate half of the other pizza.
Oh well, I might go order some more. Wait, don't go ordering more pizzas without me. You're not having any more, Luigi. You had a whole pizza to yourself.
Oh, damn.
Anyway, I'm gonna go and brush my teeth.
Remember what I said, Yoshiarta?
What's that?
Don't you dare go using my toothbrush.
But what colour's your toothbrush?
Well, what colour do you think it is?
Blue.
Are you retarded?
No, I'm just asking what colour.
It's gonna be green, because I'm green.
Oh yeah, it would be, but wait, I'm green.
Don't you dare go using the green toothbrush.
And what happens if I do?
Well, if I do, well, if you do, you're gonna face the consequences.
Okay.
Just remember that.
I will. Weirdo. Why does he get so annoyed over the smallest things? It's a toothbrush, for God's sake. Anyway, look, there's 2 green ones, so I don't see what the problem is. But you know what? I'm going to use a green one. I don't care what Luigi says. I'm green. I can use a green toothbrush. Mario's red. Well, that's pink, but it sort of looks the same. He uses that one. The blue one, Mr. Bollocks has touched that, but it hasn't gone in his mouth, so I'm not going to use that one. But anyway, time to use a green toothbrush. See, look, honestly, I don't see what the problem is with this. It's a normal toothbrush. Luigi, I'm using a toothbrush. Let's see.
You better not be!
You.
Wait, didn't this happen last time?
I think so.
Why are you using my toothbrush?
There's another green one in there! Go have a look!
Okay, I will then, and I will prove you wrong. See? Look, no green toothbrushes in there.
Luigi, there's a green one right in front of you!
That's not green, that's yellow, you idiot!
Are you retarded?
I'm colourblind, okay?
No, you're not!
That is yellow.
That's green.
It's yellow.
Luigi, it's green.
Oh, you know what? Let's just have a fight over it.
Luigi, I'm not going to fight you over a toothbrush. Are you done?
Could you both get out of here, please?
What? Mr. Bollocks?
Oh, hi, Luigi.
What are you doing in here? I mean, how long have you been in here for?
Oh, I've been in here for like the last half an hour. Honestly, the world is falling out my ass.
Okay,
can you both go, please?
Yes, we will.
When Yoshiarta comes out, I'm going to knock him over the stairs.
Go on then, hurry up.
I'm already out of the bathroom, you idiot.
Hurry up, it's coming again. Oh
my God, that's disgusting.
Hi, Yoshiarta. Guess who's going over? I think he might be dead. Yoshiarta. Hello.
What's going on? Hello, Luigi? Where did he go? Oh, he's down there. Luigi? Luigi? Can you hear me? Oh my God, Yoshiarta's down there too! Why is everybody committing suicide today? I don't know. Guys, are you both okay? I think they might be dead. I'm going to go talk to Mario.
Mario? Yes, Mr. Bollocks, and why are you in our house again?
Oh, I went toilet and you might want to clean it after, or use the plunger. There's a big mess in there. I don't want to know, but anyway, what did you want? Luigi and Yoshiarta are dead.
Wait, what?
Let the resurrection begin. Let's also let the resurrection begin. I think he's actually dead. He hasn't got a pulse either. Oh well.
Ah, my head. Wait, why am I on the stairs? Did I fall all the way from there? I'm surprised I didn't, like, break my neck or anything, even though my neck does feel a bit stiff. Oh, everything's really dizzy at the minute. Wait, Toad?
Hello, Luigi.
Where am I?
You are in the afterlife.
And am I really?
No, I'm only joking. But you're basically alive. You fell off there and had a concussion and knocked yourself out.
Wait, how long have I been asleep?
About 2 minutes.
Oh, I was expecting you to say like a month, but... Wait, where's Yoshiarta?
Oh, he's alive as well.
Wait, I thought Yoshi's only had 9 lives.
Well, they do.
But he's died 9 times.
I know. But it's all going to be concluded very soon.
Wait, what does that mean? What does that mean? Come on, tell me, what does it mean?
The name's Steve, and you've given me a bit of a sore ass.
Huh?
Ah! Ah!
Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Oh, where's he gone? Is he in here? No, I don't think he is. Oh, phew, I think I lost him.
You ready for round 2? Ah! Come back here. There you are.
Stay away from me! Stay away from me, please!
You know what I'm going to do to you?
What?
You don't want to know what I'm going to do to you. It's going to be a surprise.
Okay, what's the surprise then?
The surprise is...
I think it might be Dead Farm.
Yeah, he's gone, boy. Long gone. Thank you guys so much. You saved my life.
We didn't even know you were up there, Farm. We just were after that guy.
Oh, right. Oh, well, thank you for saving my life anyway. Did he say he wants his life taken?
I think he did.
No! Run away! Oh no, here I am. I'm back here again. And why's the camera gone out of focus? Oh, there we go. Anyway, continuing. Why am I here? Why am I here? I'm not going to fall down here again.
So, here you are, man. You ready to face the end?
No, please, I'm begging you, don't push me over. Wait, hang on a second. Did he just jump over there out of his own choice? Yes, it was a long time coming, fam. But you know what? It was going to happen. Eventually. So why did he do it? Well, because he's always wanted to do it. He's always wanted to kill himself. No, he's just always wanted to do a very high jump. But this one didn't go to plan, as seen.
You see, at some point in everybody's life, fam, they will all decide to take their own life. Have any of you lot seen the toothbrushes?
Well, we haven't, Mario.
I don't know. Who else could I ask? Oh, Yoshiarta's just here. Yoshiarta... Where did he go? Yoshiarta?
My neck! My neck! I can't breathe!
Where have they put those toothbrushes? Honestly, I've looked in there, I've looked in there, I've even looked in the bathroom where you're not going to find them. I think toothbrushes are meant to be in the bathroom. They're not. They're meant to be kept in the bedroom.
Well, you're weird then.
Where did Yoshiarta go?
Oh, you knocked him off the stairs.
Oh, not again.
Yoshiarta! Yoshiarta! Oi! Wake up!
I think you may have killed him, fam.
Have I actually?
Yeah, you knocked him off the stairs and he went head first and snapped his neck on that stair.
Oh well. Guess we gotta get the funeral box.
Don't you mean the coffin? Well, whatever the thing's called.
Yoshiarta? Yoshiarta?
Oi, Yoshiarta, wake up!
Oi, wake up!
Ah! Who's there?
Well, who do you think it is? It's Santa Claus.
Is it really?
No, of course it's not. It's Mr. Bollocks. Anyway, get out of bed. It's my turn.
What do you mean it's your turn?
Well, you've been asleep.
Yoshiarta, it's like just gone past 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
Why have you been sleeping this late?
I don't know. I've just had a really weird dream.
I don't care. It's my time to use the bed.
You don't even live here.
Yeah, I know. But Mario said I can use the bed.
No, I didn't.
Shut up. So yeah, can you move, please?
If I have to.
So can I explain to you guys the dream I've just had?
I have nice dreams. Very nice dreams. I don't want to hear about yours.
Okay.
But basically, for you two, I guess, who's interested, I had a really weird dream.
About what?
About me falling off the stairs.
Okay, didn't that happen, like, the other week? Yeah, I thought that happened before.
Well, yeah, probably longer than that, but yeah, it has happened before. But I had a dream that it would happen again. Like it was like I was looking into the future.
Maybe you were looking into the future.
Wait, how?
Yoshifiko!
Oh, no.
He's gonna do it! He's gonna do it! Shoot! Shoot!
Please don't shoot! Please don't shoot!
I found the McDonald's, man.
Oh, wait, what?
I found the McDonald's. You know the one Luigi hid?
Oh, right. Oh, sorry, I thought you were going to...
What did you think I was going to do, Mon?
Never mind.
Anyway, what's in here, Luigi?
Well, I hid it from you. You know that's been hidden for 2 days.
2 days, Mon?
Yeah.
That's probably why it's freezing cold. What was in it?
Well, a half-eaten burger, which I've eaten half of, chips, which I've also eaten, and there was a drink, but Mario drank it all.
You drank the drink, Mario?
Yes, because I paid for it.
Oh, wait, so what's left for me, Mon?
A half-eaten burger.
What if I want the other half?
Well, you're not having it, Mon. But, yeah, okay. Thank you, Luigi. I'm gonna go enjoy my food in peace.
Oh, phew. I thought you was gonna do something else, then.
Oh, yeah, Yoshiarta, Mon.
Yeah, Yoshifiko?
I had a really weird dream last night, Mon, that you fell down the stairs, Mon.
Yeah, I had the exact same dream earlier on. What happened in yours?
Well, you fell down the stairs.
Yeah, that's what happened in mine. Do you think it's sort of like a future prediction?
No, it's probably just a nightmare, Mon. But there is a thing, like some scientifically proven thing, that some people can have the same dreams.
That's probably because you're both Yoshis.
It might actually be that, Mon. That genuinely might be the case, Mon. But I don't know, Mon. I just had some really weird dream and I thought I'd let you know, just in case it does happen in the future, Mon.
Who knocked me off the stairs?
Well, in my dream, it was Mario.
It was Mario in my dream, too.
He might be planning something.
No.
Of course I'm not.
What are you on about? Why would I do anything like that?
Who knows, Mario? You could be a murderer in disguise. A murderer in the making. A murderer yet to come. Luigi, I'm going to tell you right now, I would never ever murder anyone, especially Yoshiarta. But him and Yoshifiko both had a dream when you pushed them down the stairs. Yes, they did, but then again, as much as Yoshiarta like annoys me to the point where I'd want to push him down the stairs, I never would do it, and you know that for a fact. Yeah, I guess that's true and sort of believable. So why do they both have this weird dream then? I don't know, it's just weird why they think I would push them down the stairs. Yeah, it is a little bit weird. You know what might be even more weird though?
What?
What if I'm not the murderer?
Yeah, but hang on a second, wait, what do you mean?
Well, what if that dream actually turned out to be real and was sort of like a... prediction of the future, if that makes sense.
You're confusing me.
That dream that Yoshiarta and Yoshifiko had, what if that was yet to happen?
Well, what do you mean yet to happen?
What if I wasn't the murderer? What if I didn't push him down the stairs?
Well, who did then?
Okay, Luigi, I'm gonna go and probably watch the TV.
You haven't even done your teeth yet.
I don't need to because I'm, special.
I thought I was the special one.
No, you are. But, yeah, I'm gonna go watch some TV.
Okay.
Greetings, Luigi. We meet again.
Are you trying to play some joke on me or something?
Yeah, I'm only messing with you.
Oh, Yoshiarta?
Yeah.
You know that dream you had where Mario pushed you down the stairs?
Yeah.
He seems to think he wasn't the murderer, and for some reason I've got a feeling that dream is yet to come.
Wait, so you think that's going to happen in real life?
I don't know. I've just got a really bad gut feeling about it.
Well, what if I were to tell you Mario wasn't the murderer in that dream?
But hang on, Yoshifiko said he was.
Well, how do you know? Yoshifiko may have had a different dream. He might be lying.
He could be, actually. That's a very good point. But hang on. If Mario wasn't the murderer, then who was?
I don't know, Luigi. His name begins with Y, and he looks just like me.
Well, who was it then?
It was me.
Okay, you're really starting to creep me out now. What's that in your hand? Why are you coming closer? Yoshiarta, put that down. Put that down.